Loading, loading.
Real One Gaming, and it's Subnautica and Hardcore. Let's see what we can get done. Can't get through this without dying.
Unknown. Zero human life signs detected.
The little blue guy is a nice touch. The thing with hardcore is to get through, get your tools as soon as possible. A lot of work in this game.
Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible.
Unlikely.
Oxygen.
Oxygen. You always. This one. Come on, here's the.
Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair.
Can't drown yet. Oop. Got it that close, do I? Elf already. Stuff. I know. Too late. Discovered.
Disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption.
Get it over here. Critters everywhere. Bite to eat. Birds flying over my... Birds flying over my... Hey, pod, I'm noticing.
Were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception. Life pod secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to databank. Synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data.
This is Aurora. Distress signal received. Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location in 9999 hours.
That's a bit
continue
of time, is it?
Monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
Okay.
Thank you.
knows the plan. What else? That'll help.
New blueprint acquired.
A lot of quartz and titanium. Copper. Always copper. Sense of steam. These are really important. It's hard to do it, man. Because I don't want to use up my battery.
New blueprint acquired.
Counter. Just me, it might seem like forever.
Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core sustained during planet fall.
I I'm watching you. Jerk. What the hell?
Oxygen.
Back to you. It's like just a bite. I heard that again. Guess I should scan them. You again.
This planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological 30 biomes. Seconds. Further study recommended.
And you swim faster with. Get some more fat. Drop that stuff. These guys are more cute than dangerous. Kind of like a cockroach. Yeah, I'm scaring him just trying to scan him. It's hard to take these guys seriously. I can scan him.
30 seconds. Suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks.
So you get a compass? Gotta figure out. 180 degrees. Ending the cell. Patient. You're fine. Your eyes.
Uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. Three out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
I have coral tube and salt.
Is an essential chemical used for cleaning wounds.
This is
purifying
this
water.
Is the and Until you get a water purifier. Did a lot of work on this thing. Really does sound a lot of the same thing.
You really think it'll carry two of us?
Your regular sea glide tows a mass of 80 kilograms at over 30 kilometers an hour. The power cell rig to this one should double that.
You think there's something out there that's faster?
I'm sure. And that's assuming it doesn't overload 3 meters from the light pod.
You're calm about this.
I'm seeing the engineering problem. If I stop seeing the maths, I'll be terrified.
Looks like it didn't go well for them. Sitting right now. Nice item. It actually decomposes and it destroys whatever you have in it. Doesn't matter what it is you put in there. Ah, you would. Silver for that. Five silver. I gotta forgive you. Again. Fighting. Heck. Oh. Okay, well, it's time to leave this area. Fighters coming.
Seconds.
Holding. Getting bit by fish. Thank you.
essential in construction of vehicles and power plants.
Oh. Or copper. Don't cook the fish. Leave in your brain. Doesn't go bad. Oh, it is.
New creature discovered.
You don't have to eat. To bite me. And or break.
30 seconds.
Down we go.
Caution. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation. continuing to monitor. Seconds. New blueprint acquired. Oxygen.
No, I know. Oof.
Based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat modules. Beep, beep. 30 seconds.
Yeah, the game says hardcore mode about oxygen, which I think is, you know, not like much about it. That would be helpful. Mobile vehicle bay fragments and CMOL. Oh, I see CMOL fragments, I think. Get that. That makes... Searching so much.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Oh no, none of that for me.
PDA data, 30 seconds.
Do have a mod, but I won't be using it.
Seconds. oxygen.
That's a close one. The problem is this thing's below 100 meters.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Saved it.
Scans show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome. Oxygen. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
I'm gonna run out. Oh, geez, look at that reef back. Buddy. Oh, I wonder if I can get up. Yes. Hey, bud. How you doing? That's pretty cool. Oh, yeah. You can shoot stuff at me? Well, that's always nice. I don't know where you're taking me. I like how a vein nettle is veining. He was going somewhere. I don't know. Nice stage ride. Kind of fun. See that very often.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. New blueprint acquired. Congratulations, survivor.
Ooh.
You have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%. Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity. Be sure to vary your routine for uniform muscle development.
Alan. Tell me.
30 seconds.
Ooh, gotta watch. Do the mobile vehicle bay. Cool.
Seconds.
Stuff. Focus. Getting just resources. I think.